my favorite sayings is grass is greener on the other side, because I think no matter who you are, wherever you are, you always want to be somebody better, right? Like, even if you have a great job at Naukri.com, anywhere, like, but you're working 6 days a week, you always envy that bastard who has Saturday off, right? Like, it's because dodo Sunday, yeah, there you are. Like, even a relationship, you're sitting with your girl, somebody hot passes by, like, maybe I should have waited, I don't know, like, just... no matter what car you're driving, you always want to upgrade to the next model, right? For example, if you're driving a Nano, you always want to upgrade to a rickshaw, that's great, but... My point is, grass is greener on the other side holds true for everything, right? Everything in life, everything, except religion, right? Have you ever heard a Hindu say, I wish I was Muslim, bro. Life sucks as a majority. I want more attention at airports. No one. Despite facing so much discrimination in this country, no religious Muslim is ever like, I wish I was Hindu, yaar, bahut ho gaya biryani, let's go veg on Tuesday. Nobody is doing this. Because for every religious person, it's like, I love my shitty rules and regulations more than your shitty rules and regulations. Here's the thing, okay? I don't understand why religious people are so proud of their religion, as if they had a choice. As if they were born and they were asked, kya lega, science, commerce, or arts? And they're like, thoda sa ignorance, so wo to bhar bhar ke le lo, like, koi problem nahi hai. I like one kind of weddings really well. Like, do you guys like a Christian wedding, a simple Christian wedding? Yeah, because, like, I think that's one thing that everybody likes, because it's so simple. All our weddings are fucked up, man. Christian weddings are great. You walk down the aisle, class, grace, you may now kiss the bride. I'm like... Meanwhile, a Hindu in Haryana is going, you may now kill the bride, okay? Just. Or a Muslim somewhere is going, you may now kiss 3 more brides, okay? Because I don't like other Indian weddings because of... Our weddings are so fucked up. We spend so much money, all these big fat Punjabi Marwari weddings. We spend so much money. I think this is the reason why Indians have a low divorce rate. No one can afford a second Indian wedding. Like, sir, the last one was great. But also non-refundable, okay? Abhi sirf gulab jamun ka hi budget bacha hai. Ab adjust kar lo shaadi, bacha bacha kar lo kuch. And like, our weddings have, you know, Indian weddings have been traditionally considered to be sexist and biased against women, right? Because of dowry, sati, and similar other rhyming words like pati. But I think there's some rituals that are a little biased against men also. For example, you always hear the mother say, I will give my shadi ka joda to my bahu. No father has ever said, ye mere elastic dhoti mein apna damad ko doon. Nobody's do, don't do this also, but I'm just saying. But before I go on, like, see, I'm not a very religious person because, like, I'll tell you what I am. I alternate between God-loving and God-fearing. So I'm very convenient like that. Like, I'm God-fearing when I get a message from my wife, missed my period. So I'm like, fuck, dude. I'm God-loving when I get another message, just kidding. I'm like, when there's nothing at stake, I'm God-neutral. I'm like, haan, aata hoga, March mein exam mein aate the. Like, it's just... But I was attending this really conservative wedding back in Calcutta. Okay, the funniest thing happened. The bride was not crying during her vidai, which was a setback for the family, okay? Like, this is not going according to plan. Wedding planner ko bula, wo kya karega yaar? Like, ye uska nahi hai. Like, he's like, card mein chhap chuka hai, saare saath se paune 8 baje rone wali hai, rohi nahi rahi hai, yaar, what is this? This is a crisis. They've sent one brother to tell her ki yaar thoda to unhone jaisa shakal banaya yaar, in-laws kya sochenge, mummy papa ko pyar nahi karta, whatever. Like, I'm like, how can a private personal emotion be an instruction during a ritual? I'm sorry, but ye main nahi suna hai kabhi, theek hai, aise nahi hota hai, please take it from me. Do you think the in-laws are standing in one corner observing this girl and thinking, so this girl doesn't cry? Challenge accepted. Kal se dekhte hai kya hoga. Alright guys, that's my time. Thank you so much. My name is Anirban.